It's great for us. Obviously, we need as much support as we can get this year. And I think the fans are going to be really surprised by the kind of product we're putting out on the floor this year. It's more competitive and definitely more fiery as a team. It's great for us as well. I think us being in a family environment is really important for our success across the department. Definitely more competitive. I think the emotional level of matches is going to be much higher, and we're going to be really scrappy. We're not going to go down without a fight if we do go down at all.
It feels really great. You know, you need to interact with your fans. You need people to come to our games. So we really want everyone to come and be happy. And, you know, it's really good, like I said in the beginning, to interact because you want them to come to our games. So, yeah. I mean, it's really good for the community, you know, so we can get fans out there, like I said before. So, yeah, I feel like it's really good for the season. We really, all three of us want to have a really good season. So, yeah. Big things, honestly. We just want to go take it one game at a time. You know, it's just one game that we won, so we're just going to move on from there, work hard, and yeah, hopefully win a title.
Oh, it's huge. Like you said, like, having the community behind us is really big. And like, for my first year, we had really big fans and stuff like that, so I kind of want to keep that going. And so, I mean, having them come here is exciting. You know, it's really exciting. It was a great experience. Well, for me, I really love kids and stuff like that, and so being able to see the kids and play basketball with them over there, it was really fun to do. And then at the end, signing autographs, you know, it kind of makes me feel like a big-time star or something like that. But it was really fun to experience, and, you know, it was great. Oh, yeah, it's great. My first year here, I was interacting with them, like, really often and stuff like that. So we're kind of like a family in that way, volleyball, soccer, really all of them. So I kind of made sure that I was – you know, participating with them and stuff like that. This year is completely different. Like, we have our head on our shoulders. Expectations are, it's bigger now and stuff like that. Last year, we really didn't know what to expect. And so, I mean, Coach Schultz, he's doing a great job right now. So I expect big things, you know, especially for my last year and stuff like that. So hopefully playoffs is really good.